if I shed a tear, it'll be okay, because I'm soft enough to cry when I think a child is hurting. Let me tell you what happens now without this bill. A child goes through the cafeteria line, gives the cashier their pen, and if that account has no money, that lunch is taken. It is thrown in the trash. To take the action that was taken on this floor today, on this bill for hungry children, was unconscionable. Members, we can do better for our children. They deserve better. And I personally believe that the hottest places in hell are reserved for those who harm our children.